My name is Kishore Bora, Managing Director, Energy Tech Global, and Managing Committee Member, ICR. You heard President Barney Garu, Vice President Kiran Garu talking about BID Summit, which is mainly focused on SMEs. And they also explained about ICR, how we represent 90% of Telangana IT and ITS industry, both in terms of revenue and headcount. But I wanted to say a few words about the theme of this conference. Again, I know you are asking questions, very interesting questions related to various segments, but I wanted to bring the focus back onto this summit and wanted to say a few words about the theme. So if you notice in the handouts that were given to you, the theme of the BID Summit is expanding growth horizons in the new normal. And I'm sure you would agree with me when I say that COVID has put all of us in the back foot. You know, a lot of things have changed and very little will remain unchanged by the time we come out of this phase. You know, it has changed the way we live, the way we work, the way we travel, the way we do business, the way in fact our kids would go to schools or the way we take doctor consultation. Everything has changed. It has digitized the world with lightning speed. And I'm sure you would agree with me, right? And 70 years almost into after IT revolution, people thought that IT is so big and we have achieved so many things. But COVID, within just a few months, it has made us to realize that we only scratched. IT has only scratched the life, barely scratched the life. There's so much. It forced us. Actually, there is a joke going on in IT circles. If you know who is a CTO, CTO is the chief technology officer of any company who would lay down the growth paths of the company and then ensure the company would go through a digital transformation. But now everyone says COVID is the CTO of this world. It has enforced everyone to realize the need for digital transformation. Why am I talking about that? How is it connected with this theme? What I'm trying to say is now people have realized the need for digital transformation. Every industry across the globe, across the world, right? You yourself, you might have realized how much you have changed in the last 1 year in terms of your digital use, in terms of, you know, the new tools, new gadgets that you are trying to use. So my point here is, it has opened up the doors and all industries, all companies, they have now realized the need for increasing their IT spend. What it means? It means, you know, when the IT spend is going on, it is an opportunity for the companies in Hyderabad to grab a portion of that IT spend which is opening up throughout the world, right? And as Barney Garu and Kiran Garu mentioned in the beginning, you know, more in terms of the total revenue, most of it is coming from the SMEs, right? Which means now they are going to get a level playing field with others. Now they are able to, you know, grab the opportunities and gain the momentum. But how would they do it? For example, if you look at me, I'm an industry where we sell electricity and gas. I'm part lucky, part genius. COVID has actually accelerated my momentum. But imagine if I am in hospitality or if I am in, you know, some other field, then things would have been different for me because you know, COVID would have exactly played opposite role on me. So my point is, there are companies who excelled very well. There are few companies, they struggled a little bit, you know, but now through this BID Summit, as Kiran Garu mentioned, by bringing these eminent players from the industry who has done it, been there, you know, proved it, you know, they know the dynamics of the marketplace, they know how to help the SMEs to increase their brand value, how to convert the conversations into conversions, how to do the account management, you know, they will educate them about the dynamics of the marketplace. And you know, this is what we are trying to do. This is a great help that HiSA is trying to do the SME community of the Hyderabad in particular, Telangana in general. So I want to request our media friends to give enough coverage for this. Though we have got the COVID norms, very limited people are going to come and sit and listen and experience the speakers directly. But now, because of the online medium, there is no limit, right? N number of people can join and participate and gain the insights and momentum. So this is, in fact, a great opportunity for the SME companies in our state. And I would like to thank HiSA for this initiative and making me part of this initiative.